start a turn right, kind of like right there. A little bit. Where are we going, Daddy?
Going to the falls.
Oh, the falls. Got Chunky Man. Watch a Nemo. Yeah, hello. Ooh, look at that. That's pretty. Looking down over there. All the mountains. So pretty. All the mountains. We love living up in the mountains. Ain't that right, babe? All the sunflowers. So pretty. There's fields and fields of them. There's even more that's not even bloomed yet back there. I love it. It's pumpkin farms up here on the way to Amicalola. It's busy today. You can say their lot is full. Definitely pumpkin season.
M-O-U-S-A.
They have hay rides, I think, too, if I'm not mistaken.
M-O-U-S-A.
Pretty cool place. At the lodge. Overlooking. So pretty.
That would be nice.
What you think, bud? Hi, Mom. In the falls. Let's see, I think we're right down that way. I think. So pretty. We have a new pet. Well, it's kind of stuffed, but.
Free stuff.
Let's see, make a noise. Where's the noise thing? There it is. Quack, 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 quack. Somebody's happy with that. Take the ride to the car and go see the falls. Yay!
Another Porsche. Another Porsche. Another Porsche. Another Porsche. Another Porsche. Another Porsche.
There's like six or seven up that way, yeah, and like six or seven down this way.
There's a bunch of one up there. Old school. 944, I think's what it is.
Porsche.
You had the Boxer, the poor man's Porsche. Cayman. I'm not sure, but I think there's a Porsche club up here somewhere.
Maybe.
Maybe.
In the visitor center. There's actually a zip line in here now. Cool. Come in here. Okay. He actually bought a duck up at the lodge, a little stuffed duck that quacks. Just like that one right here is the same one. Right there. Kind of cool stuff in here. Animals. Otters and bears. You pick yours out a bear, little cutie. I see you. Let's see here. Wildlife. Oh. He grabbed a bear. Okay, I took care of that. What is this? Honey. Oh. It actually comes with a little honeycomb thing. That's cool. Snakes and owls.
Make me want to pay for his.
Some live stuff here. I'm not sure what's. Oh, there it is. There's a snake in there. Look at that turtle! Look at the turtle. Buddy, come here, you can see a turtle. Look at the baby turtle.
pink.
Yeah. Oh, look here. Look here, bud. Here's a snake. He's like, what is that thing? It has no legs.
More snakes.
We got a turtle. He's sleeping. This one's worth having a boot, kind of like what Tanner had. Look like Tanner's boots. What stink, Bubby? You got a bear. Oh boy. One thing you gotta know about Amicalola, there's a lot of walking. If you don't like to have a lot of walking, especially walking at inclines and walking up a lot of stairs, probably not the place for you. But it's gorgeous anyway. And it's a good walk, good exercise, so going to the base of the falls now. And here we are, the very, very bottom, little pond here. You can hear the falls, which go really high up. So pretty. Probably some good fish in there, I'm sure. Some seaweed. No? You don't think? Turtles, at least. Walk up for a little ways and see what we can see. Top of the falls, we're going all the way down. So pretty up here though, overlooking everything. We love coming here. One of the beautiful things in North Georgia. Bubba. Hey, Daddy. Hey, Bub. He's like, I don't know what to think about all this. Where am I?
That's the best shot set ever.
Absolutely. Get a little bit. Get a better look. I figured how many steps there are if you're going to walk down the other way, like right down there. There's like steps. I forget how many there is, but... Yeah, there's a lot. So pretty. Look at North Georgia. The highway, like right there. Hard to imagine this calm looking little creek bed makes that. That was fun.
Was it fun?
Tons.
It's hot though.
That's
hot.
Bubba. So the top of the falls, the bottom of the falls, lodge.
The gift shop.
Yeah, the gift shop.
The snakes in my boot.
Yeah, the snakes in the boot. Highly recommend coming up here in North Georgia. Stop at Amicalola. Definitely should. It's like what, $4 to get in? Parking five now.
$5? Man, I broke the bank.
You can eat at the lodge. They do have a good restaurant up there.
You can stay at the lodge.
Yeah, you can stay up there. They've got a really nice overlook.
You might find a Porsche.
Yeah, a lot of Porsche, you know, Porsche. And Porsche clubs up here today, so there's like Porsches everywhere.
That can't drive.
Yeah, they kind of like to stop in the middle of the road and just like try to take a picture, but hold up traffic. It's like, no.
Illegal U-turns in front of a cop.
It's, you know, hey. Whatever works, right? And big man watching Mickey. Say hi. You tell everybody bye.
Aw, thanks, bro.
We're gonna end the video. Say bye.